Yo, what up, y'all? Excuse me. We doing those heroic.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again.
Heroic strikes. Vanguard.
Word is they've let Scion Flayers out
Dust Palace.
To dig around in the central AI's cortex.
You know why we do?
They really want what's buried in there.
Mm-hmm.
If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable.
Okay.
We've got to flush those flayers out.
Let's flush them out. It takes a little bit to travel between, like, planets or whatever, but, I don't know, it's got a load, and it's a decent, halfway decent loading screen, so, we'll rock it like that. So, I just did a Vanguard Heroic Strike, the Malak one, and I actually won. I lived, I survived, beat a boss. I got, like, 15 guns for doing it. Mad shit. That shit was hard as fuck, too. So. This is also a new gun, so don't hate if I die with it, because I don't have everything completely unlocked yet. Fucking hey, get through there, bro. Dang, yo, you just got body free. Alright, what the heck? We got to go. Right, which way do we go? Yeah, we really need that other dude, so. Yo, man. Come on, bro. You really need to revive me. Thank you. Alright, guys, so sorry. This shit is just hard, man. Makes you not want to talk. We're just doing it. One of these guys has definitely done this before. He knows everything proper about where to go. What to do. He's just a man at this shit. Maybe not too much of a man. You guys can't let them grenades. Floating mines get to you. Okay, he activated. I'm not gonna steal his kill. Let him drop that dude. Then these are grenades. These are fucking bombs. They'd be going off everywhere. Fall back. Fall back, bro. He knows the deal. Y'all can chill with that. Hey, yo, they're just killing each other and shit. They were bopping the fuck out of each other. Dang, he spawned me real far back. It's all good, though. Yay, weapon. Sweet. Let's continue on. What the hell? Aw, dude, I didn't know he was coming. Oh shit. Fall back. He's the man for that. Do not. You can try me. Do not revive anybody else. So I think that you do lose gun or weapon spawns after a minute. Because that was pretty weird. Okay, let's see here. Okay, special ammo is full. What do we gotta do? Open some shit. Got the ghost working on the door, you know how it is. And now we gotta kill some motherfucking Vax. Grenade assist over here they got? That grenade just lobbed on his head. Where is this dude? Damn, dude, I can't even keep up with these fools, man. Come on, let's go, guys. Just went in there to fuck cats up. Hard body. You never really know if it's the wrong time to do it though if you haven't played the map. So I might have went a little too ham there. Obviously I died. These cats don't give a fuck about revives. They're like, fuck you, dude. Can respawn your own damn self. Is all this shit. Alright, let's go. Control room. Control room data. Download that shit, would ya? Defeat the flares. Alright, yeah, my man is just in that shit. Straight up. Oh no. Okay, sweetheart, good night. I'll come up in a little bit. This dude has like way too much fucking health. Fucking hey, dude, he has so much health. I hope that guy runs. Run, dude, just run. Oh, whew, fuck, man. Dude, with me and the other guy just like straight up, street style, jumped his ass. That's so crazy. Dude, he just like morphed and got all of his health back or some shit? I'm so confused. Dude! What the f- Dude, okay, what the hell? guys do so much damage, man. You can't win with them. I gotta switch it up and get over here. Just flank them, right? Coming, brother.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the
Flayers
are dead.
Yo, Dust Palace. Got that trophy. Got some legendary marks. This shit was retarded hard level shit. For me right now. Because I ain't the best, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't the worst. Know what I mean? Just me. Just Vanguarding it up. How we do? Look at all these dead motherfuckers, yo. Oh, Dust Palace, baby. I'm gonna go say goodnight to my little girl. She is so special to me. No rewards. Thanks a lot, Kane. Hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. Appreciate you guys taking the time to watch. Sorry if I don't talk too much. It's very intense for me. This game is very hard. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Dust Palace, Vanguard, Heroic Strike. Later, guys. Peace.